check it. They say every action has a counteraction. But try as I may, I couldn't counter your reaction. When you caught me cheating, you saw the satisfaction that I felt with being with someone else, shit. And when you left, I lost a fraction of myself. You never know what you have till it's gone. Now I'm sitting here attached to this phone, hoping the call comes through and your tone is on the other end. What I wouldn't do to hear your voice again. I start trembling at the thought, frantic and dismay. I wouldn't even know what to say, but it's better that I tell it to your face. I lay awake, hoping the thought of you will fade away. I sit up to watch the moon fall as the sun takes its place. This process occurs day to day. I used to do anything to delay your stay. Now I'm wishing for the opposite. Your friends tell you different. That's a crock of shit. Trying to leave it all behind. Where's the rocket ship? Let my seatbelt fasten up as I become the passenger. I prepare to take off to live freely. Sorrow just knowing hopes that you would still see me at least one last time. That's on my bucket list. It's my dying wish. I sit and wish upon the Hollywood superstar that you always remain true to who you are. Hoping that pain I put you through can never change you. You are my heaven sent fallen angel, and I was there to catch you at the end of the heaven. Plummet. You said just for you, I died from the summit. How could you ever make me feel unwanted? Now woman, I couldn't see him coming out my eye, so I gotta make the song cry like Jehovah. Let Jehovah witnesses witness this. Ignorance isn't this, but this is surely bliss. When I'm without you, you are truly missed on numerous occasions. And what's with this evasion? When you see me, you turn your head the other way and cause an invasion of my heart's cadence. I can hear its melody and its tempo changing, heart banging, sending vibrations through my chest. Seeing you stress is a hard pill to swallow and digest. I bit off more than I can chew. It's not possible to ingest all of this. I experience hardships when I'm without you, but I doubt you can. You carry yourself exactly how your mother, father taught you. And I love every little thing about you. I lost you, now I'll to do anything for a part two. You are the one I was bound to give my heart to. Even when we fuss and argue and have problems to sort through, know that I'll never change the way I feel about you. I just wish I never ever have to live without you. I can't stand to live without you.